Now,
yes.
Can you work with Koko Pimentel if you win?
Yes, absolutely.
What is your relationship now?
I greeted him 3 weeks ago. Happy birthday. And I greeted him. And as a matter of fact, I thanked him also for the inclusion of my name in the senatorial lineup of Davao Mayor
Digong Duterte.
So we've been talking. That's
quite interesting because, yes, Koko being the chairman, it will go to, I think now it's, of course, Duterte.
Yes.
But it was Senator Koko Pimentel himself who added you into their senatorial list to adopt you?
I'm not sure if it's him, but
he agreed to it.
Yes, because I'm also from Mindanao.
Yeah.
And we're both from Mindanao with Mayor Duterte. And so the group of Mayor Duterte together with I'm sure. Let's put it this way. He didn't say no.
Okay.
He was acceptable to that fact. But I think right now, I think they've decided not to have a senatorial slate. I guess it's for the efficient use of funds, and that's an internal party matter. We respect that.
Yeah.
I completely respect that.
Okay.
But I will work well with Koko.
All right.
No problem.
Now, I'm going to ask you, you are adopted by Vice President Jeju Marbina's party.
Yes.
You are adopted by Duterte's party.
Yes.
But, clearly you are running under the slate of Senator Grace Poe. Yeah. I mean, among the three, where does Migz Zubiri really stand?
Let me put it this way first. I'd like to thank all the presidential candidates who adopted me. That's Senator Grace Poe, Senator, of course, Mayor Duterte, and Vice President Binay. I thank them for their support. They're all qualified candidates that make good presidents. Mm. My being with the slate of Grace Poe, Senator Grace Poe, was also because of the fact that I'm close to Chisa Scudero.
Okay.
Chisa Scudero and I have been friends since 1998. I was actually secondary sponsor in his wedding.
Okay.
We're very, very close. And so much so that when he brought me in to meet with Grace, I was not even planning to run. Mm. He brought me in to say that they could need a candidate from Mindanao.
But clearly,
and I told them I was actually not non-committal at that
but
time.
But critics could mistake this as Migz Zubiri being the true politician.
I'm running as an independent. I filed as an independent, Karen. I think it's about time that my personal feeling is that my loyalty will be with the Filipino people.
Okay.
Many times in the past when I voted against VAT, because I didn't want VAT and fuel and electricity, because they at the beginning there was no VAT for fuel and electricity. When they put VAT and fuel and electricity, I voted against it. I'd get calls from Malacanang, I'd get calls from my party mates. They'll take you out of your committee. Why did you do that? When I voted against EPIRA for certain reasons, because I knew there was cross-ownership and I didn't like cross-ownership, they'd call me again and they'd say, galit na galit sa'yo si ganito, yung partido galit sa'yo. Now I'm happy. I want to be free from that. I want to be able to make decisions in the Senate that are for the Filipino people. Going back to Senator Grace Poe, the reason why I also like the idea of running with the good senator, she's my age. She's our age, Karen. Mm.
So you believe she's a natural-born Filipino citizen?
Yes.
Just very quickly?
Yes.
So you believe foundlings in the Philippines should all be considered natural-born?
Yes, absolutely.
Okay.
And I agree with Susan Rosses. Saan naman sa... Sino naman nagdala sa kanya? Alien? I mean, she could not have been... Plop there from another country or an alien being. So she's definitely a Filipino. And I think she should be allowed. She should be allowed to run. And we should let the people decide on this particular issue. And she's already a Philippine senator.
Do you believe magnanakaw si Vice President Binay? Because Senator Chiz Escudero was interviewed in DZMM. And he said just recently, yes, I believe.
Well, personally, you know, Vice President Binay has a lot of issues. This is a big issue in his campaign, which is the issue on corruption. He should be able to, he should answer that, but he should answer that in a proper forum. It's not for me to decide, it's the courts to decide. I mean, it's easy for me to say, magnanakaw yan, sira ulo yan, or... But it's not for me to say that, but it's the proper courts or the proper jurisdiction that will actually give the order for that. So until he's proven guilty, everyone is innocent until proven otherwise.
All right. Okay. Now, the commercial that you actually, the Migz Zubiri commercial is about you passing the Renewable Energy Act.
Yes.
Okay. I mean, it's quite interesting because, commercials that have been coming out are more dramatic, or it's more entertaining. So you decided to come out with a fact ad.
Yes, that's my style. Karen, I'm a no-nonsense public servant. I just want to deal with the facts. What have I done? Do I walk the talk? Do I walk the talk? And basically what I did was we passed pieces of legislation that actually helped the country and the economy move forward.
So